Happy Halloween!
Psst! Hey, come here! Yes, you! Oh boy, do I have a spooky surprise planned for the PJ Mask! It's inside this spooky, ghostly present! They won't be able to resist opening up this present. Time for trouble, PJ Mask. Ooh, ooh, I'll get it. Ooh, a present? I wonder what's in it. I wonder who it's from. I wonder who it's for. Oh, I better show the rest. Hey, guys, check this out. Happy Halloween, PJ Mask. Door slammed to my face. Ouch! All right, we're finally done decorating the haunted headquarters. I'm so ready for the spooky season.
It looks awesome, the spookiest I've ever seen. Hey, wait a minute, where's Gecko?
Guys! Look! Someone delivered a package! I don't know who it's for or where it's from, but I'm gonna open it.
No, Gecko, don't!
Sorry, guys, I can't resist. It's a present! It has to be opened!
Oh no!
Ghost! Ah! Spooky present!
Oh no, look! It looks like the ghost is escaping into our spooky haunted headquarters!
Yikes! What are we gonna do? That ghost is so fast!
Come on, team! Our mission is to find that silly ghost and send it back wherever it came from! PJ Masks, let's go!
Ah! It's all scary! Wait for me! Ghosty, get back here! Man, we sure did do a really good job making this haunted headquarters extra spooky. Okay, oh, maybe he's behind that coffin. Oh, Mr. Ghosty, I'm gonna get you! Aha! Not a ghost!
Ooh, I'm gonna find you, Mr. Ghost. You're not scaring me. Not in my haunted headquarters. Nothing's gonna scare me. Maybe he's somewhere hiding amongst all of the spider webs. Let me take a closer look. Ghosty! Hey, I see something in there. Something's moving. Ugh, I'm gonna get that ghost. Come here, ghosty. Got you!
No! Giant spider! Yikes! No ghost here! Ghosty, where are you? Huh? This place gives me the heebie-jeebies. Okay, might as well check over here. Are you hiding behind this door, Ghosty?
Blah, blah, blah.
No, he's not! Scary vampire! More vampires! Yikes!
Boo!
Relax,
it's just us!
Huh? Rubble? Marshall? What are you guys doing in here trying to scare me?
Oopsie, sorry, didn't mean to scare you, Gecko.
Roof, we're just trying out our new Halloween costume. We're gonna be the tallest vampire pups around.
Yeah, besides, you're gonna get scared if you're walking through this haunted headquarters. What were you thinking?
Oh, just searching for a crazy ghost. Great costume, you guys. See you on Halloween.
Bye.
Woof, woof. See you later.
Blah, blah, blah. Very good.
Finally, we have the ghost surrounded. Guys, now what? Ghosts can go through walls, right? How are we supposed to catch them?
I didn't think about that.
No more surprises! I'll go see who it is.
Gecko, no!
Don't worry, it's just Vampirina this time.
With no presents.
Hi, guys. I see you got a ghost gift. Very cool. Where's the ghost?
Up there.
Oh, hi, Ghosty. V, how do we catch it? That's easy. Your ghost gift box. It holds ghosts gone bananas. Watch. Bye-bye, Ghosty. Into the gift box you go. Ta-da! See? Easy peasy vampire. very squeezy.
Yeah, woohoo! All right, mission accomplished.
Catboy, now that we have the ghost, the real mystery is, who sent it?
I don't know, but I have an idea for what to do with it now.
Oh, I'll get it.
I wonder how the PJ Masks are doing with that ghoulish gift I left them.
Oh, a present for me?
Whoa, I can't resist.
Huh? Boo!
Ah, ghost! In my lab!
Ooh.
I'll get you back for this, PJ Mask! Ah!
Wow, that was so much fun playing with the PJ Mask and going through their haunted headquarters to search for a ghost.
Ooh, boo, blah, blah, blah.
Roof, roof.
I can't wait for other spooktacular adventures all of our friends can go on together. Another spooky fun video starts right after this. Bye, thanks for watching.
Come on, you guys. Meet my new friend, Vampirina. You guys are gonna love the new scare B&B in town. Hi, everyone.
Vampire!
No, it's okay. We're nice vampires. Uh-oh, I'm getting nervous. no need to panic. I just get the case of the batsies when I'm super nervous and meeting new friends. Ah, much better. Come on inside and take a tour of the new scare B&B in town.
Are we sure this is a good idea?
Oh, come on, Hook. Are you afraid?
Arr, no, I'm not afraid. Arr.
Is it super scary?
Well, not too scary, but we do call it the Scare B&B. You're gonna love it. Come on in. Okay.
Rubble.
Right behind
Rubble.
You.
I guess it won't be too scary.
Welcome.
Whoa!
What? Was there something I said?
Silly gecko, this is Gregoria, our gargoyle. She keeps watch over the Scare B&B. Okay, now for the grand tour. Come have a frightful good stay at the Scare B&B. Well, here we are. Home, scream, home. Boo!
Whoa! Owlette, it looks a little spooky in here.
Thanks, it feels like home. Okay, now let me show you around so you can meet my fantastic friends. Uh-oh, the batsies again. Come on, follow me. Over here is the kitchen with Chef Oksana, or my mom.
Why, hello, little human pets. Look at you in your cute little clothes. Vampirina, did you offer our guests some cookies?
Ooh, rubble on the devil. I could really use some cookies.
Well, my mom makes the best cookies in all of Transylvania.
Yes, I have Scream Doodles, Slugberry, and Newt Nugget. Which would you like, little puppies?
Maybe we'll pass on the cookies.
Very well. If there's anything else I can whip up for you guys, just give me a scream.
This is the fridge if you ever want something yummy.
Does that cake have eyeballs?
Maybe.
Rubble on the double. That sandwich actually looks pretty good.
Yikes! So this is a pet-friendly B&B, right?
Of course.
Ruff, ruff.
Meet Woofy, our werewolf.
Ruff, ruff.
Whoa, he sure does like kisses.
Not much of a wolf, though. Oh, trust me, you have no idea.
Oh, oh, oh!
And this is the B&B Den. I love coming up here to play with all of my friends.
Play? Forget that. I could plot so many evil schemes up here. I love the spooky decorations.
One size zap, everyone. I can take over the Scare B&B.
I'm the one in charge of the B&B. It is mine. and there will be no evil shenanigans and doohickeys in this house. Hand it over.
Aw, man. Where did you... Aw, man.
That's my dad, Boris. He loves the Scarebnb almost as much as me.
Fine.
But say, how about you and I team up and scare the bejeebies out of the PJ Masks sometime? Oh yeah? I think it's a great plan. Don't worry, I'll give you a call.
What a strange little mad scientist. Oh well.
What you think so far, Gecko? You like it?
Yeah. I mean, I guess it's not that scary. I mean, this fake skeleton is a little creepy, but...
Hiya, pal! Wanna play a game?
Whoa! No, not fake! Not fake!
Ooh, are we playing hide-and-go-seek? I love games!
No, I'm just trying to hide from the spooky skeleton!
Oh, good hiding spot.
He's right over the...
I must be going crazy! This is Spooky Central! No wonder they call it the Scarebnb! Vampirina!
Oh, don't be silly, Gecko. That's just Demi, the friendly ghost. He just likes to fly around the Scarebnb. He does like to spook people sometimes.
And this is the upstairs. It's a lot of fun.
Gecko, why are you so close to me?
Oh, I'm just gonna stick with you. It's a lot spookier here, and you have a hook. You can protect me. Just don't mind me. I'm just gonna hug you right here.
Arrgh, now Vampirina, I already took the liberty of dropping off some of my things. Some, treasures, if you will.
Well, while you're waiting, look over here. It's our disco. Here at the Scarebnb, we love to have a howling good time. Woohoo! This is some of the best tracks. Woohoo! Come on, Gecko, you can do it. Woo!
Oh, this isn't so scary. I do love dancing.
Arrgh, I'm not much of a dancer. I'm more of a count me money kind of guy. Speaking of which, what? Hey, who went through my stolen treasure?
Uh-oh, that's Nosy. She's our newest little vampire. And she can get, well, a little nosy. Sorry, Hook.
Ay-ay-ay, me stolen treasure.
Did I just hear you say stolen, Captain Hook?
Uh-oh!
Woohoo! Go, Gecko, go!
Okay. Oh, yeah. That's right. I love this song. Woohoo!
Whoa, look at him go!
Whoa! Whoa! Is something on me? Uh-oh! Something is attacking me! Ah!
Whoa, look how fast he can break dance! Vampirina, I don't think he's dancing anymore.
Whoa, get it off! Get it off! Get it off!
Oh, don't worry, Gecko. That's only Backpack.
Huh?
Yeah, that's our spooky Backpack. He loves to strap himself on for another dancing adventure.
He must really like your dancing.
Keep going, keep going!
I think I'm done. You can have Backpack back.
And then up here is my room. I have the greatest view of Pennsylvania.
Oh, Vampirina, your friends are downstairs and they didn't run away, so that's a good sign. I think they're ready to play. Ooh.
Oh, yay! All right, you guys, what did you think? Do you love the Scarebnb? Will you come back and play?
Of course we'll come back.
We had a blast. Wow, great.
I have to admit, I actually had a really cool time. It wasn't too scary.
Boo!
It had to be done at the Scarebnb.
Wow, we had so much fun playing with Vampirina and all of her fantastic friends. I just can't wait to go stay at the Scarebnb.
Another fun video starts in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't forget to subscribe. Next video.
Happy Halloween!
Wow, Catboy, I just love the haunted headquarters. All the Halloween decorations look great.
I know Gecko's gonna love it. I can't wait to scare him.
Shh, here he comes.
Guys, Owlette, Catboy, I'm home. Where is everybody? Guys, hello? Is anybody home?
Oh no, where are my friends? I know they're supposed to be here, but now they're not. Something must be wrong. I have to find my friends.
Enter if you dare.
Headquarters is haunted. Ah! Oh no. Catboy and Owlette must be trapped inside. I've got to save them. Okay, come on, Gecko, you can do this.
I guess we'll start in my room. Guys, are you in here? Oh, all the furniture has bats and spider webs on them. Wait a minute, if there's a bat furniture in here, that must mean...
bats! Oh no, get away from me! Ah!
I don't like bats. Oh, okay, well this is nice. I love pumpkins, and I love pumpkin patches. Ooh, pumpkin pie. I wonder if these will be used for pie later.
Huh? What was that?
Evil pumpkin! I gotta get out of here! Maybe just a quick pumpkin for the road. Whoa, this is crazy! How did my room and headquarters become haunted? Oh, I don't know who's up to this, but I'm gonna get to the bottom of it. Up the elevator, quick! And I really don't like this music. It's so scary. Tombstones in a coffin? Oh, what are they doing on the elevator? Oh, I have to be brave for Catboy and for Owlette. I'm PJ Masks and I'm on the way up the scary elevator to save the day! I'm glad I'm out of there.
Well, at least it's not as bad as spiders?
Oh no, I don't like spiders. But I have to be brave. I have to go check Catboy's room to see if they're in there. Okay, here I go. No.
Catboy? Catboy, are you in here? Oh no. Well, if he's not in here with all these creepy tombstones, where is he? I'm not gonna panic, but is that a ghost?
Whoa!
Oh no! I'm caught in a super sticky spider web! And the spider's gonna eat me! I gotta get out of here!
Gotcha! Super Gecko Grip! And Super Gecko Muscles!
Whew! Oh, that was close. I gotta get out of here.
Okay, into the elevator.
Phew, I should be safe here. Oh, Mommy! Mommy! I gotta get out of here! Run, Catboy! Run!
Wait a second! Catboy! Owlette! I found you! Owlette! Catboy! Oh, I'm so glad y'all are okay! I came here to rescue you, but HQ is haunted, and now I'm being chased by bats, ghosts, mummies, evil pumpkins, and... There's the mummy now! Run!
Wait a second. Why aren't you guys running? What's going on?
Surprise! Happy Halloween!
Wait a second, what's going on? Gecko, we made this for you. We know how much you love haunted houses, And we were trying to scare you. I think we did it. Whoa, wait. So this mummy is...
It's me, Evil Romeo. Yeah, Catboy and Owlette filled me in on the prank. How could I possibly pass up a chance to scare one of the PJ Masks? And in my new awesome mummy costume.
So you guys worked with Romeo to decorate our entire headquarters into a haunted headquarters and plotted all of these scary things to trick me, to scare me?
Yeah, of course.
That was
awesome! Whoa, that was so crazy! And how did you guys get that ghost in? That was so cool!
Ghost? What ghost? We didn't put a ghost in the haunted headquarters.
Huh? Well, sure you did. He's right over there.
Huh?
Ooh. Ah! We gotta get out of here! Wow, we had so much fun today playing with PJ Masks and exploring the spooky haunted headquarters. Owlette, Catboy, and Romeo sure did scare Gecko. Hey, I wasn't that scared. What do you think was the spookiest part of the haunted headquarters? Was it the bats, ghost, jack-o'-lantern, or the spiders?
Or the mummy? Don't forget about me.
Of course, Romeo. Let us know in the comments below. And for more fun videos with our PJ Masked friends, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And follow us on Facebook and Twitter and give us a big thumbs up if you really like this video. And today's spelling word is PJ Masked. P-J-M-A-S-K-S. We got to travel all throughout the haunted headquarters of the PJ Masks, and we had so much fun. Bye everyone, thanks for watching. Happy Halloween.
Hey there everyone. Thanks for watching our video. Now make sure that you subscribe to the Engineering Family so you can see lots of cool videos. In fact, there's another cool video right there. You can select and watch it. I think you're really going to like it. Is it Team Umizoomi, Paw Patrol, Surprise Eggs, Frozen, Blade, Masha? There are so many videos to watch. Bye!